Tuesday's show with today. The Kentucky Humane Society says Hope, who is one of the horses who survived the shootings of several horses in Floyd County, Kentucky in December, gave birth this past Sunday. The colt is properly nursing and has a strong bond with his mama. Hope's other babies who survived the shooting were Knox, who was adopted earlier this spring, and then Diamond is still doing well and is training at Willow Hope Farm.